All right, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Zonix, and we are going to play some Vectrex Berserk. Now, if you know anything about video games, you know the game Berserk. This is the Vectrex version of it. And not too bad version, I might add. Although the sound effects can get a little irritating in this game. And it's your basic Berserk. And the object is to get out of the room before you either get shot by the robots or Evil Otto gets you. And of course, shooting everything you can. Like I said, the sound effects in this game are just a tad irritating. Whoa! I'm not sure if it was like that on the original Vectrex. This is obviously a simulation on the Raspberry Pi 4. The original Vectrex is a very difficult game to find nowadays. And if you can find them, they are ultra expensive. I was never really very good at this game. But I'm old enough to remember when the Vectrex actually came out. And on the, Evil Otto's going pretty, man, he didn't waste any time. And on the arcade version of this game, it actually had voice. Wow, only three robots in this room. That's not too bad. And of course, in the easiest room, I get myself killed. And as you see there, you cannot let the robots touch you. So there you have it. That is Berserk for the Vectrex, simulated on a Raspberry Pi 4. And thank you for watching.